in that. What now can the men do? Good qualifying, very slow in the semi-finals over the last 8 years or so. Maybe one of the favourites, well, Sean Jackson of the United States, and Callaway of America. Hurdling is second to none, really. Louis Van Zyl of South Africa, smiling. And then we've got another. Smith Ferguson, United States. And five. Louis Van Guy of Kenya. Zhang of China in seven. Green of Great Britain, Aquila of Finland, Jackson, United States, Van Zyl of South Africa, Ferguson, United States, Kingai of Kenya, Zhang, China, and Rickett of Jamaica. Seeded, obviously, in rounds 3, 4, and 5, Jackson, Van Zyl, and Ferguson. Perhaps favourites for the title. They go. While the Americans have gone off hard, so too on the outside there. Gregory Lippert of Jamaica really has got a solo race, really. They're also going on the inside. The Americans really are charging at the moment. Jackson and Ferguson in lane 2, 3, and 5. And also going well between them. Van Zyl of South Africa. Van Zyl, I think, is leading at the moment, although it's pretty close. They are staying in lane 7. Moment, Zhang is in the lead, coming out now onto the bend, and it's going to be on the inside there, Jackson of America. Van Zyl is closing the gun, and this is what he's doing, he's going ahead. Louis Van Zyl of South Africa is going to win this by 2 or 3 metres, ahead of Ferguson, the other American in the end, and Jackson the bronze for America. Louis Van Zyl of South Africa really did pour it on over that last 50 metres or so. Beautiful style. And South Africa's first gold medal at these championships.